Is infertility a woman's problem? It is a commonly held belief that women are responsible for the infertility. Among the couples suffering from infertility, it is seen that 30% of them is because of the male factor, 30% due to the female factor, and rest are both are involved, and there is a group of unexplained infertility. And because of the sensitivity of this issue, this infertility problem has never been discussed as a political or healthcare professionals or the media don't discuss it because of the sensitivity of the issue.